The Asara dimension is vibrant and enchanting. The creatures in the Asara dimension live in peace and harmony. There is an ancient temple called the Shrine of Light. In the Shrine of Light, there is a flame called Laura, the protector of the Asara dimension. No creature can claim the dimension unless the protector is dead or decides to hand it over. Everything was fine until the dark spirits invaded. The dark spirits made the dimension lose its color. As the dark spirits slowly took over, the creatures started to disappear one by one. Finally, the dark spirits decided to go to the Shrine of Light. They entered the Shrine of Light to attack Alora and officially take over the dimension. The moment the dark spirits enter, Alora shines its light. The light rays blinded the dark spirits. The light rays were not powerful enough to stop the dark spirits, but it gave enough time for Alora to escape. Right now, the dark spirits have taken over the Asara dimension. When the time is right, Alora will return to defeat the darkness.
Loki decided to come back. Tired of hiding. Just let me be the protector of the dimension and I'll let you live. Are you ready to give up the dimension? Thank you. this, I gotta tell you now. Stop resisting.